They offered me $100 million. I'll tell you transparently here on the program. They offered me $100 million because they think everything is for sale. Morals are not for sale.